Today I'm going to finish off with the very last song in the Suzuki Book 1. I'm playing this much under tempo so that you can listen to it and play along with. If there's some other songs that you'd like for me to play slowly, and that can be from very simplistic songs to very advanced songs, even some etudes that are not out there. So certainly let me know and I'm happy to oblige. So this one is Gavotte, and it's a pretty good one. So nice slow tempo so you can follow along. Actually go back to the beginning because there's the DC Alfine, which the capo means back to the head of the piece. So you would typically do that. That's proper. I just left it there so it's a little shorter video. Hope you enjoy and please feel free to request and like and subscribe. Thanks so much. Have a great day.